Who are you? How did you get in here? Oh, please, let's see to this man's wounds. Monk, what happened to us? What happened to Ayanko? She is fine. Ayanko? I can bring you to her later, but there are more pressing matters at hand.
Like what?
Who is that man?
He looked like a soldier.
He is a soldier, a former commander of the Crimson Guard. You must come with me.
Crimson Guard?
What? Go with you where?
Fang? What are you doing here?
You must return with me to the Southern Shining Blade camp at once. It is under attack.
Under attack? From who? Is it the White Mantle? Or their peacekeepers?
No time for questions, Ranger. Just grab onto me.
Hoof, you are followed.
By two of them, the ones who attacked the camp.
Then I must stop them from entering this monastery. No, Ranger, you must go with the wolf.
I will take care of these two who are about to arrive.
But, Kellia...
I give you my word, Ginsu.
I have no choice. I put my faith in you, Assassin X.
X? X. Okay. As soon as these two are dealt with, I shall travel south.
No. You must come with me, Assassin.
Okay, after that, the monk and I...
Daesu-o.
What?
My name is Daesu-o.
We shall rendezvous with you as soon as possible at the southern camp.
It cannot be found easily by outsiders.
Trust me, I will find it. Now get going.
Right.
Finally! Come now, Ranger!
Monk. I mean, Daesu-o.
I will see to helping with Commander Kadochi. Deal with those two quickly.
All right.
Please, follow my instructions. Close your eyes. Focus your mind. Inhale slowly. Fill your lungs with the breath of life. Exhale slowly. Peace and harmony through Duena's sorrow. With a watchful spirit, I offer my healer's covenant. By Duena, we offer these healing hands to restore this life. What is this place? Am I dead? Did Banno really succeed in killing me? No, you are not dead. This is simply an etheroplane of existence. I don't understand. In time, you shall know. But I... Lord Balthazar, I have brought him as you have requested.
Kadochi.
By the gods!
Wrath and fiery vengeance. I am here. chain Avalon. Men have perished in glorious combat in my name. Many seek this very moment to stand in my presence, to bask in my righteous flame of battle and victory. I have chosen you, Kadochi.
Chosen me? Chosen me for what? What do you want with me?
To be my next champion.
A champion? Of Balthazar?
In time, more shall be made known to you. But for now, I bestow upon you my symbol of wrath.
This power, this fire, it is coursing through my veins, through my entire body!